Two floors of the BSF headquarters in Delhi have been sealed after a staff member there tested positive for coronavirus. The floors are reportedly being sanitized. Earlier, a CRPF battalion in Delhi had reported over 100 positive cases among its jawans.